And here's a future project. $150 boat and trailer. I actually bought the whole nasty rig for the trailer for my sunfish. Figured I could take a chainsaw to the boat and sell the motor for parts and wind up recouping at least 20 bucks of my 150 back, but getting a good trailer out of it. My son is trying to convince me to just go ahead and put a floorboard in and some seats and see if we can't get it running. The motor turns over. I have yet to do a compression check on it, but we will see. If anybody's interested in letting me know what they think about this being a future project or just keeping the trailer, please leave comments below. A little bit more grand tour. I'm contemplating if I do anything with it is ripping out the side consoles and just turning it into a little center console runabout with a bit of fishing room in it. Like I said, it's a, or maybe easier, better just to take a chainsaw to it. Y'all let me know. Have a great one.